the most precious thing to God, even though we've